Praise the Lord. This is a good day. And we have entered into a new month. It is the sixth month of the year. We have hit half of the year. This is not the doing of any man. It is the doing of Jehovah. And so tonight, I am excited to come to you because I know that anytime you enter into a new month, it's like entering into a new season. And when you enter into a new season, you expect that things that were happening in that season will be better than things that happened the previous season. Also, tonight, I know that there is something good that we are about to step into. Every say you rabu sumi for from Nasi rabbi sumi for from Nani at a say near my foot from your shame him say on Yami Bayamay. Nene Ansana, your baby piano. Maybe say Yadibaku, Sima Baku, baby I will be a over the page on it. Nana, bra, the Jami say na. Yeah, Sima Baku, over the page I will need at the Yamiasi, Yadin Jump to her. Lift your voice with a song. Lift your voices in your houses. Yamiasia and Sada, Yayan and Yasua and Sada, and Tibi Pia will be our patient in the Sasa Udan Yamiasi. Wherever you are in your homes, wherever you are in your offices, wherever you are, just lift your voice and just begin to glorify the name of the living God. Begin to magnify Him. Begin to exalt God because God is good and His mercies endure forever. It is this one God that has brought us into the month of June. He took us from January, February, March, April, May, and He has ushered us into the month of June. It is only this God that has the ability to cause things that are not to be. It is only this God that has the power to usher people into new seasons. He has ushered you and I into a new season of life. We thank you, Father. We give you all the praise. We give you all the glory in the name of Jesus. For you have made it possible for us to see another day. You have made it possible to see another month in the name of Jesus. Father, in this new month, we are believing you for miracles, signs, and wonders. We thank you that in this new month, we will see new things. In this new month, whatever, oh God, that you were doing from the beginning of the year, that is due for maturity and is due for release. In this month, will be released. We will not be, oh God, left disappointed. We will not be left disappointment. We will not be left disappointed. In this month, we will not finish the month disappointed. We will not finish the month disappointed. We will not finish the month disappointed. In the name of Jesus. Ah, my goodness. wherever you are, understand this, you will not finish this man disappointed. You will not finish this man disappointed, because there is one God who is able to do all things. He will cause you to see his glory. Wherever you are, continue to pray right now. We are praying. We are lifting tonight's service before God. We are asking for the power and the presence of God to take over the service. You are asking and you are praying that God have your way. Baby, be our be our be our no. Na pompai na kase nyami se. Eradi eslo se nesu mi ena na jusu mi. Branebe brabe fa wakonya na tina wakonya so na pape. Si ebe pompai. Si ebe tiewa sem. Si ebe tunjoma. Si ebe Papa, let your will be done, O God. Let your glory be revealed. Let your power manifest tonight, O God. For we have come to you, and we know that no one comes to you and leaves the same. So, Lord, we will not leave the same. We will not leave disappointed. Have your way, O God, in the name of Jesus.
I want you to take a minute. Just speak to God wherever you are and tell God that, God, as I come to you, forgive me of any sin I've committed. Wash me by the blood of Jesus. And Lord God, may I not live here the same. Baby, be our page. I will need a shot. I will bump by now. Go bump by catching him. Say, Radia, and then you embrace him about with him. For yes, to Moja Fahu from home. Fatime home. Now, sir, Michina, and now when you mean. Papa and mamin kosenia me bana no.
Amen.
Pecha oni wo bebia wo bia ne bosha mpaye. Se radie mamin kosenia me bana no. E mamin kosenia me bana no. Papa. Pecha un sa wo me so. Who me mabro? By Yesu moja no enti me ho. Oh Lord, in the name of Jesus. May the blood wash us. May the blood make us whole. May the blood set us apart. May the blood cleanse us. Forgive us of every sin. And Lord God, in the name of Jesus, may we experience your mercy as we come to you in prayer. May the blood speak for us, the blood of Jesus, the blood that speaks better things than the blood of Abel. Let this blood speak for us, O God. Let this blood speak for us, O God. Let this blood speak for us, O God. That we will live here justified. We will live here blessed. We will live here, O God, honored in the name of Jesus.
Lord,
I want us to pray the last prayer. Even as we go into worship, wherever you are, I want you to go before God and say to God that, God, may I not be distracted by anything. Yes, that as your word comes, it will come with power.
Amen.
That as your word comes, it will come with life.
Amen.
That as your word comes, it will come with healing.
Amen.
That as your word comes, I will not be left disappointed.
Yes, Lord.
Lift your voices wherever you are. Baby, I will be a catch a run, is a radia. Send the day, my power with me. Me bompire, say, me who and you know my problem. Me bompire, say, when you number dead, you are my problem. Me bompire, say, be fear and you are. And that's him, Archie, if you will fear, if you are Samso, every Sambre, so, Namachi, Nano, and that Baba won't change. Let me cheer was them, Nama Pompire. Nama chai with him, no a down with him, no a show with you. Well, yes, to Christo Demo, a radia, Slaway, well, yes, to Demo. Yeah,
in the mighty name,
we thank you, Holy Spirit.
We thank you.
Wherever you are, begin to thank God.
We thank you.
Even as we go into worship, as we go into adoration, just begin to thank God. Baby, I will be a shasiso danyamiasi, shasiso danyamiasi.
Thank you.
Shasiso danyamiasi, Samri. Danyamiasi, danyamiasi, danyamiasi. Onyami ehu mabrono ebedeti. Onyami tumi ebedeti.
Thank you, Lord.
Onyami eni onyami ebedeti. Onyami ngusra ebabesani. Onyami eni chie ebabesani. Ewo musa ni mebi koye. Nensu onyami eni. The joy of the Lord is coming to you, somebody. The joy of the Lord is coming. Lift your voice and thank God.
In your presence, the same.
We thank you, Lord.
Thank you in the name of Jesus.
We thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Invite our sister to join us, even as we go into a time of adoration. Just thank God wherever you are.
Thank you.
Just thank God, even as our sister joins us. Thank God in the name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
We thank you, Holy Spirit.
We thank
God the glory. Begin to give God the honor. He needs to be exalted. He needs to be lifted up above the heavens, because there is no other God than God. Oh Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, glorious God, we praise your name. We lay our crowns and worship. Oh, glorious God, oh, glorious God, we praise.
It's a new season. It's a new month. It's a new environment for you. And you can shout. Ube tumia ye dede atietie mu. Say hallelujah. Wo bebia wo. Wo fear. Wo hospital. Wo bebia wo sebia. Utumi pecha wane. No waka say hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Ready? Yadawase. Yadawase. Say wane ya ababo sumchuimu. As I am born, pay me the special birthday greetings. If you carry Baptist Church, Asafunina, at the Ma Osofu Ray, and that your birthday. Happy, happy, blessed birthday. Pastor Ray, as we say, God richly bless you. Father, we thank you for granting us this Wednesday evening, the first Wednesday in the month of June. Lord, you've ushered us to the half year. Ready? Watch here. So I will affirm 2022. 2020. Niema ACCA. Diye nimsi ebedu sam pempensi. Ite ready ya diaho brasi enabawe nim. Ye pecha ye niya ye niya che. Se ready wama yada so etia. Atia se fuasa asia. Ine ready ye be yashe ye niya diwa seda abreo. Ye diwa ye ye amao. Niya si ready diwihini ewe ya brabumu. Diwihini anaji ewa sema. Ready ye be bo. Ye ebe susuhi. Ni impai ba ye be boi. We ask you to be the Lord, O God, of this conversation. May the teaching of the word bring forth Jesus, and may your name be honored. May your name be hallowed. May your will be done. We thank you in the name of Jesus. Amen. Welcome to midweek service. Wow, the month of June. We have survived it. If you are watching me, that means that the church is still under lockdown. And I'm excited to be able to reach you. And like I always tell you, the building may be locked down, but the church is on fire. The church is on the move. And God is doing something amazing with this church. And you are the church of God. The other day, Jesus said that I am the temple. And I will break this temple in 3 days. I will raise it up. Paul also will teach and say, you are the temple of God and the Holy Spirit lives in you. Tonight, I'm looking about God's divine abilities in you. Yame. Niamapa. Washisa odia dia umu. And I want to let you focus on examining the life that has embraced God's life. You know, the whole of this quarter from April, May, and June, we've been looking about embracing God's love as a church. And in this season of June, we are looking at examining the life that has embraced God's life. And if you've done that, you will join me in 2 Peter as I reflect from verse 3 to 11. Bible says, by his divine power, have given unto us all things. Pachoti eniyeo. O se nyami tumia efini hono. O de anam so de nyeme nyina all things. Se Bible niya wudia. Che. All things nasi. Underline all things. Has given unto us all things that pertain unto life and godliness. Ewo abrabomu. Eni yame sumu. Through the knowledge of him that has called us to glory and virtue. And I'm a nimdia near what freying equa enumyan in the pemu. whereby are given unto us exceeding great and precious promises. Also, onam so amaye bosha akasia and we hear papa papa that by this ye might be partakers of divine nature. Yenam sunti yetumi yanya misunibi, having escaped the corruption that is in the world through lust. Yefi muefi eye atinka wo we asimu ni proya ewo mu no. And so beside this, giving all diligence inti ya ashaye. Say a yinti ubebo humpading, adding to your faith virtue. Say we jidi udi nipa ekaho, and to your virtue knowledge in the panu udi nimdia ekaho, and to knowledge temperance. Say uwa nimdia so usu ababe susu inyama hu ansani wetu anamo, and to temperance patience udi eya abutre ekaho, and to patience godliness. Unama potreswa na enso udi nyami super baby na unami nyami susua na udi eye nyado brotherly kindness, and to brotherly kindness you are adding charity, love, odo ma papa. For if these things be in you and abound, they make you that you shall neither be barren nor unfruitful in the knowledge of our Lord Jesus. Sandy pay a womua, Emma Oye Ponye, Uber to me, I then asuaba, Ewan Yaminim dia, and I'm Yesu Christus, or the Mayano. But he that lacketh these things, Sandy may only be dia. Bible say, we are Nifreni, you are blind. You cannot see afar off, unto me, whom quit ye, and had forgotten that he has purged you from your old sins. Say, Yamikra, Wawurum, and you if you bonnet that damu. Wherefore, the rather, brethren, give diligence to make your calling and election sure. As I said, Obo home body, Emma of Fry, a media frown, it's me, I day, it's Namapa. For if you do these things, you shall never fall. So we are saying, Yamay, Unshia, Sienta. For so an entrance shall be ministered unto you abundantly into the everlasting kingdom of our Lord Jesus. And into your bed, Puya Quayamau, my word to me, as your shrine, you know, ah, yes, Christo, Aquasi, Amano. For so an entrance shall be ministered. Says our COVID in me, I affirm me, and to me, I'm one way to say, as I said, O Jene, Yame, a Hindi, and one. Now, Sebu, when you're my biakechi. You've seen in these few months how friends, loved ones, some dear ones, stronger young people have passed in this nation and beyond. How we heard in some nations a day 4,000, some week we report of thousands of people who passed. People we thought should last forever. Today I just came to let you know that God's divine ability is available for you. Three things I would like you to take note whilst I do the discussion in this few minutes. Achadie yamesua waja wama ho kwan se embra wo mu no ese se wote ase wuhu se ne ate. You need to discover it. You need to discover it. Na to so mbie no, you need to develop it. Ese se utumi nyini wo mu, and then ya to so miensa, you need to deploy it. So discover, develop, and deploy. Te ya yen susu ya emfa discover ho e te niam aban ene ya mesi ese se wuhu. As I said, I'm not going to be a chain. So, yes, I see a canvas train. I see a miami suninti. Yamian Cassade in the Pabi Amaya, Ewa Yan Christo Sumimo. Into Yan Saka, Niama, Yabetunia Bo Christo Bray. I won't ever want Piano. Because what do Pempen Subia wine yak? I say, yeah. And Yaman Connie, yes, any open. As I said, wow, to me, Esusubi, who said, Bosumia Medi. Ah, yamia dom ma do a finum finfinis ye cha a finimu in bosom dumbienua ye do bosoma etosun sia. Obisi half time. Oh tiemu kachemi half time. Usha boa unse ye bobo and do be si half time. Think about it. The month of June affords us a half time. Companies will start to do restock taking to begin to assess how far they have come. I want you as a believer to begin to have a half time in this month. It's a time to begin to reflect what are the values, the virtues God has placed in me. What is the divine ability? What has God made available? You ought to discover it. You ought to develop it. You ought to deploy it. Else the next season, you will still be staying in the old season. You can't afford to live a life after COVID like before COVID. Times have changed. The game has changed. Dynamics have changed, but God knew this ahead of time, and he said that his divine power has given you and me everything we need for living a godly life. We have received all of this by coming to know him, that one called us to himself by means of his marvelous glory and excellence. And because of his glory and excellence, he's given us great and precious promises. When you become a new creature, you have changed the game. You've changed. Bible says that, behold, all things have become new. The old is gone. Understand me today. So this precious promises God has made available, how can you assess them? For many of us, we have not discovered them. You see, discover is just two words put together, that this and the cover. It means something is covered and you have to remove the cover. Tana brother Samuel, because I said, Bibi, ehinta wo mu. It is a say, Chana, Chana, Ube yi ni ahi akatasono. Na Bibia a deity. Tia midi ni pebi e dia wo mu. Esan is said, Ube ji, Yesu Christo di, na ufa, Yesu said, Ugura, ni wukra a jinkano. Nimba pebi ebe di wo mu. Ni yese se wa beje nyame do na wo de wo ho atonyame so na se wo ye Calvary ni anaw ba sorry wo Calvary anaw tatie ye e wo Facebook Calvary Baptist Church GH no share YouTube a ye kasa sambria e se wo ye santia sie yi se nyame ahyehye ne mape bi e wo mu ti ma se de ne se me boawo ma wanka se wa dasa ne ma ne di nti me bobo ene ma no so na se di kan o se wo gidie and am gidie so na be fa Yesu Christo di yo. Sa jide ni wo tumi se be boa edu mpempeso a wo be ma niema nyina wo ye no edu mpempa a eso ride ni some faith to excellence, and then from excellence or set add that to your knowledge nimdie bisa ho se nti den na wonim efa Yesu ho den na wonim efa Yesu abraba opese wo bon ho den no. Some of us get to a point and we assume we know. You see, when you feel you know too much that you don't need to learn anymore, and that self shows how much you don't know. Because the people who know knows that they don't know, and they have to be humble enough to learn more. To do pempensia, why do you naya wose wudi awunim? Tense se usia bibi ka ho a wapem. Pempa na wapem na tense se bio se bio, why do you kremu do? Awemu ndo. Ti obehia se wudi ahobrase bebe irade ho. Ti indania ma ye bobom hom pae, ye ba bebobom no bi ye gidie. How do I grow my faith? How do I increase my excellence? How do I raise my knowledge up? How do I have self-control? He says, add to your knowledge self-control. See, I was a man who lived many years ago. And when the Lord asked him, what do you need? Let me be transient. Maybe silent. Said, damn, pan, are we here? No, you're here. Talk with Radio. Say, Radio, come here. Come on, me answer. Come on, me answer. Radio, I'm coming up. But the answer channel, kwa. A pebe ye nim de ni yan seni pao. Na adeba kubi shreno. Ye freno, amwishasu. Amwishasu. Self-control. The man has so much wisdom, so much knowledge. So he had faith in God. He received an excellent spirit. He had knowledge, but he lacked self-control. How can a man have 700 wives and 300 concubines? That the man had no self-control. In fact, in the Bible, you will hear and it talks about it. And you will say, if you go into Ecclesiastes, and everything my eyes saw, I did not deny myself. Said the Yamidima Solomon, Anka Sanka, etumi buano, Moya Yansa, etumi bopra pano, Shana Solomon, Braboye Yamiamani Yansa, and so she Niansano, and Coesan is a dika crabby a command when we say Radi say Yamimani Yansa, you know, all manner who says so. In the Yababon Pia Amaho, self control, and who says so, send you to me, dear who so. Sa which them popana se mejuman pa say esan yare ba ni atwa mi atoa ene nchese sebio ese semeko bobra fobi na menya bibidi oba wutie mi tie mi ye oba wafo okuru na juma na say That is not the answer to the problem. Sometimes we're looking for quick fixes, and so we receive that you are smart, you are beautiful, yes, you have knowledge, but it's times are hard. Some of us have become corporate prostitute espionage. Would you want Jina a circle quenching who are not easily gone quenching hope? That be Udi and Uyen or another level. But I came to encourage you that God is giving you knowledge, He's giving also to you excellence, self control, but He is also giving you patient endurance. Patient and look, this is a season where people are anticipating the 5G. It's like we are moving from the information age to a robotic age where things are going to be faster and machines are going to serve faster. We're going to have the car which doesn't need a driver. They call it driverless car. We're going to have so many things coming up in this season. But I want you to know that with God, you need patient endurance. Patient endurance. And it says, add to your patient endurance, godliness. Yeah, monsieur. Now, we've reached a certain place in our faith that people says, it be faith I go chop. That I should be a godly woman, a godly man, and the contract I've been given, but people are paying bribe. People are seeing people behind the scenes, and very soon we'll start the election campaigns, and people will be telling you promises they know they can't do. Say, me, if I don't promise, who will vote for me as an MP? If I don't promise the workers, who is going to work for me? But God is expecting godliness. And it says, add to your godliness, brotherly kindness, brotherly love, Philadelphia. You need to have that. So you are making decisions based on brotherly love. Ask yourself, when you finish making the decision, how does it impact your neighbor? How does it impact others? And it says, add to your brotherly kindness. In verse 7, it says, your brotherly affection or kindness, it says, add love for everyone. I don't know why Peter chose to put love here. Usually we will start with love and the rest will come, but it says, you see, after all this, if you're really embracing God's love, that is really what it is. At the end of your knowledge, at the end of your self-control, your patient endurance, your godliness, your brotherly kindness, add love. Fa odo odo eka ho ti obi sa ho se mbreya ye wo mhi kwan ben so na mitumi do. Me to me do, me to me do, me busia, me to me do, my sorry, me to me do, me mine, me to me do, me ankasa, my young kufo, and wa kwaya, it to me, a boa, and my meaning where I demo. And only in yamapa, yamedia show me to, who send ye maya? In verse 10, in fact, I'm reading verse 8, it says, the more you grow like this, the more productive and useful you will be in your knowledge of our Lord Jesus. But those who fail to develop, also what I want to me anyini was send ye me muno, near the kind say, why ye any friar for? They become blind, short-sighted. Any friar for? Want to me when ya mapa ya me SSC amao. And they forget that they have been cleansed from their old sin. Well, we're a crazy. Say yamianka sa eji won afi won boni dada boni mu adam boni nu yamie yi wo afi mu. So dear brothers and sisters, work hard, and that's why I'm coming to you. O say minuanom tie verse 10. Dear brothers and sisters, verse 10. Work hard to prove that you are really among those God has called and chosen. Verse 10. Susuhubio, work hard. Brothers and sisters, minyanom, munye juma dini enchre se mo ne yami apamo ne yami afremo efimu. That is where the deployment comes in. So you do a discovery of all these virtues and graces God has placed inside you, and yet Bible expects that you develop them, because if you don't develop, you become blind, short-sighted, and you forget that God has actually cleansed you from your sin. But what's even important in verse 10, it says that, dear brothers and sisters, work hard to prove that you're really among those God has called and chosen. Do these things and you will never fall away. You can be so certain that you will never fall away simply because you are doing these things. verse 11. Then God will give you a grand entrance into the eternal kingdom of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. God will give you, see, when you start to deploy that which God is placed in you. And in prayer today, you need to, we're going to pray on that three levels. God, help me to discover. Then we're going to pray, God, help me to develop. Because some of us, we are just lazy. We've discovered the graces, the giftings, the abilities God has placed in us. But we are not developing it. It's almost like somebody who went to school, class one, and you were taught a basic English. And are still at GSS one, you are still struggling to articulate myself in terms of your grammar. You can't understand. Into your bomb pie and a jew soon, a ready. Quam ben so and I met me a yinny. A what to my cheddia with your mammy near my pa would dear diamimu. Qua brabomu I had ten near my cosso. A be a ham and tiasi, a fear, ye doom pempensi, me nim near comu. And so me set me home crying. Say, ready me to me aye. And the last it says, you deploy them. Say, Udi be ye juma. It says, work hard. Bring them out. It is not enough to discover. It's not even enough to develop. You have to put it to work. So ask yourself, how are you deploying it? One, for yourself. Two, for your family. Three, for the church and for the nation. Will you stand in your house with me? Stand in that bedroom. Stand in that living room. It's time to pray. And we're going to lift these items up one after the other. I can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. About 8 qualities. I don't know what you need most. But I just told you that Solomon had the wisdom. Solomon had the knowledge. But Solomon lacked one thing. Self-control. And I don't know about you, what you lack. Maybe you lack faith in this season. Maybe you lack the patient endurance because you've moved to a place where everything that you have, you know, it is going so fast. Your life is on speed dial. Your life is so on the fast lane. But sometimes God would delay the things to help you to have patient endurance. Will you lift a prayer up? So Father, thank you for all the graces. Thank you for all the gift. Oh, everything you've made available. Lord, I came to give you praise and glory. Lord, I thank you for revealing them to me. Your ability that come because we embrace your love. Father, we thank you for faith. We thank you for the excellent spirit. We thank you for your knowledge. We thank you that there is in me self-control. Oh Lord, I thank you for patience, endurance, for godliness. Oh Lord, I thank you. I thank you. I give you praise and I give you glory tonight. Oh, I thank you for bringing me to the month of June. And thank you that all these things are available. You say your divine power has given me everything that I need. Living a godly life. We have received all of this by coming to know Jesus, the one who called us by means of his marvelous glory and excellence. And because of this glory, because of this excellence, he has given us great and precious promises. Father, we thank you for great and precious promises. These are the promises that enable us to share his divine nature and escape the world's corruption caused by human desire. Father, we thank you that we are escaping. We thank you. We thank you. We bless you for the month of June. Thank you for a new lease on life. Thank you for the next half of 2020. Thank you for making things available. Thank you for every giftings. Thank you for every grace. Thank you for every mercy. Thank you for every power. Thank you for your divine nature. Thank you, Lord. Father, we thank you. Every cell. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Nana do yeah. Oh da. Every cell.
Every cell.
Oh every cell.
I want an amen to send to me.
Oh yeah.
Yami yo.
If we say, oh yeah,
if we say,
if we say, oh yeah,
thank you, Jesus. In our first part of prayer, I was sharing with you about discovery. Wobe pompae se bibia weni ahata wo. Bibia hintao. Bibia wonnim wo wankasa wa brabo mu nti ema wo hwe ase. Ema Kristo som ayeden. Aya desua wo kra wo se enye bia me kra ya men frem ye. Ya me afrel. But unya nti ase ye bi wo pompae se rade boa me. Mpempensua medu ewo me ya me somu. Ewo me Kristo anam ontoi mu me sawe rade boa me ni. Na mi hu atoma chede mi hu utumi arade wa tenedi wo memu niamay aye bo boss ende wo besre arade se arade ma mi hu mi chidie abrabomu arade mi hu mi pepepe yemu mi nim die ekechi etosini mi bompai se arade ma mi akondo a mitumi epeshe nya mi nim die ahosesuo arade bibia mi hu bia ma yete se Solomon meni ya krakra mi pebi afi meni brade mi srewe arade ma mi ahobrasia na ma mi ahosesuo grant unto me knowledge and self-control, grant unto me patient endurance, grant unto me godliness, grant unto me brotherly kindness. There are people I cannot stand, even though I call them brothers. I don't have kindness towards them. I call them brothers, but I don't have patience for them. I call them sisters. Hey, someone, I'm praying right now. You can't tolerate your wife. You have gotten to a place in your own marriage after lockdown. You have gotten fed up. You are having ideas of divorce. But I came to talk to you. You cannot divorce. It is not part of your Christian journey. It is a season to pray. It is time to love the unlovable. It is time. You cannot deny your family because you lost work and they are not respecting you. I came to let you know your value is not in your work. It's your relationship with Jesus. Lift up a prayer up right now that I'm not giving up on this marriage. I'm not giving up on these children. I am not giving up on myself. I have every divine ability. In the next half of 2020, it shall be well. It is well.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Sometimes we have some disappointment. You started a year with a lot of hope. You said double, the year of 2020. But everything seems to be half and. Even your salary has been halved. It appears your joy is being halved. And we have gotten to the half of the year. And it's like this precious promises the Lord has said in his word. It appears my name was omitted on the list. But I came to announce to you, your name has been reinserted. In this next half, you can see the double you expected. You are praying, say, Lord, help me to increase my faith.
Yes,
that's just add to your faith and knowledge. Add to your knowledge, self-control. Add to your self-control, patience, endurance. And add that to your godliness. You are lifting a prayer. Say, Lord, I'm in the face of discovery.
Yes,
every aspect of this I haven't discovered in the first half of 2020. Now I am ready to discover. Help my eyes to open. Help my understanding to be deepened. Help my knowledge to increase. Help my faith to rise up. In the name of Jesus, lift a prayer. Oh, Bompa is ready to meet GDMO. Ready, Mami, I'm going to ready, Pomi, I'm going to say, ready, Mami, I'm going to say, ready, Mami, to me, your door. Oh, yes, Sudimo. Oh, yes, Sudimo. Pejawane.
Cabrande, Zibra,
Masita, Habaya. Me bompai me busebia ni ma moya tinama ye dia ma sori bebia amu chira be wa we juma sai wa we se we juma se ma we ma ya tawe ya bompai se ready to any show era de pecha ni wa so wa le show ni ni ya ma wa pe ya wa so ma su tele be le kora ba ka de be ki ta le kora so ko to si ri pa de be ki ba ya ra ba de be ka ko si ya ta ya bra de
Let us
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Ah, we need just send me I'm here to remind you. Because Eradis on no Kasai. That the bad times were preparation for your deep.
Hey, thank you, Lord.
Look, the seasons where things were tough were part of your development.
Thank you, Jesus.
And Brenna, you come with a fear. I went to me and put Mamma Frano, no way, yeah, dear, not a fear. They were committed. Radis is your wabotre. The times you were challenged in your patience, the Lord was building your patient endurance. The very things you've been trying to run from, the things you thought they were from the devil you were casting away, were part of the preparation. Oy. It is what helps to develop.
Speak.
So you're going to pray about them. If you miss the lessons in your development, you are asking God, you know, God doesn't promote without remedials. You have to do them anyway. So somehow he's going to give you a difficult boss at the office. Hey. No. It is, don't curse him. Don't pray against him. Ask God to grant you a heart to tolerate, to be able to manage that difficult boss, that difficult situation. It is not time to jump ship. It is not time to give up. It is not time to leave that marriage. That woman is a perfect match from heaven. Yes, it doesn't look like it. She's a pastor. If you live in my house, you will say the things you are saying. But I'm saying it to you, that is part of your development. So don't give up in there. You are praying, oh God, it's my season to grow. It's my season to develop. So I receive this instruction and I pray. And I pray to obey them. I'm staying in the marriage. I'm staying in the work. I am working hard. I am not giving up. Lift a prayer up in your house. That difficult situation is a setup. I hear. It's only a setup. You are developing.
Yes, Lord.
You can't remain in GSS1 when everybody is moving to SS1. Some of you have remained in GSS of your faith because you have refused to take the test. Yes. That will promote you. But I came to announce to you what you are going through is only a setup. It's a test.
It's a setup.
And you are passing this test.
Amen.
You will pass the 2020 test.
Amen.
It comes with COVID-19. Hey. It comes with loss of jobs. Hey. It comes with all kinds of negativity. But I'm telling you, you are rising above it. You are becoming better and not bigger. You are rising up and you are taking your place.
Hey. In Jesus' name.
There are things you prayed about. You thought it was going to be handed over to you on silver platter. No, sir. No, madam. They come through afflictions. They come through hard times.
Yes.
Oh, I'm not one of those prophets to come and tell you that. Oh, all those things are from your mother and your mother-in-law. Forget about those dreams and lies. God has orchestrated them for your good. The other day, Joseph looked to his brothers. You meant it for evil, but it was a setup for me.
Hey.
That I may see God work through me. Am I in the place of God? So I'm telling you, go and forgive that person you are holding a grudge. Because what they make you lose a job. Because they make you feel bad. No! It is part of your development. The last prayer, we're focusing on deployment. Some of us have come to a place of inertia. Just say, "Mo, niema biwo mumu, ya me dia semu wenyini, wafa niema mu, enso untumi ntua namong enyini womu." You are going to bust out. You are breaking out.
Hey!
You are breaking out.
Break out.
You are deploying. It's time to deploy. Every gift God is placed, every ability God is put into you, you are coming out big time. You have embraced God's love. Lift your voice up. Lift your voice up in the name of Jesus.
I come out.
It's time for deployment. It is time for deployment. You are breaking out. You are excelling. You You are rising up. You are going up. There is nothing stopping you. You have discovered. You have developed. It is time for development. Deploy. Can I get a scripture? First Peter. I'm staying right there. Verse 10 and 11. That's my last verse to wind up for the day. I'm telling you. He says, dear brothers and sisters, work hard. Wherefore, rather, brethren, give diligence. That word I was looking for. Diligence. It means work hard to make your calling and election sure. That is the deployment state. Yeah, no, Paul said that salvation is a free gift, but you have to work out your salvation with fear and trembling. Some of you, you have like, Debbie, sorry. And that's the last prayer I'm praying before I hand over to the service leader. You are praying that, Lord, it's time for diligence. It's time for deployment. It's time for hard work. It is time. All the months we lost, all the days we stayed, and we couldn't do much. This is the time, Lord, in this season, in this month, in the next half, let me give my best shot at the office. Let me push myself further. I have slept for days. I've had all my leave for the year. It is time to work hard. It's time to work hard. Whether at home or at the office, I'm giving my best in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. What a powerful day. What a powerful service. What a powerful encounter you have just had with God. And I know that God has spoken to you. Madabasios. I feel like praying some more, but I encourage you to extend it later on. We will not extend it here. Amen. Bless you so much, Reverend Kwesi. God bless you for the power and the fire that you allow to come out of you. Amen. As we are even continuing and bringing the service to a close, I encourage you, in case you want someone to pray with you, in case you are wondering what is happening, what is he doing? Maybe today is the first time you are experiencing something like this. If you want somebody to help you understand what's going on, just call the numbers that are scrolling or appearing on your screen right now. 0501-601-210. Or you can WhatsApp also 0200-180-680. Amen. And also, as you join the service, we encourage you to give your offering and to pay your tithe. We encourage you today that if you are using MTN, you can use any of these numbers. We have our merchant numbers. We have 500501 and then 500502. If you are using MTN, you just dial the short code *170#, and then you follow from there and you use 500501 or 500502. Then you can pay your tithe and your offerings. Amen. You can also use EcoBank Pay. And the account number for that one is 500-50100. For all networks, Vodafone and Airtel Tigo, you can just dial *725#. And then you follow the prompt. And then you can use the EcoBank Pay to also pay your tithes or your offering. And the third option we have is that you can use Vodafone Cash. If you are like me and you are using a Vodafone number, it is 0209058269. Vodafone Cash. Or you can use the Absa Bank account. And the account number is 0411539571, and the branch you put there, cycle, and the sort code is 030141. These are the channels we have for online payment, and we encourage you to go and support the church. And also want to remind you before we close that our Sunday services are solos for the Gar and Ewe. It is 9 a.m. on Sundays on Power 97.9 FM. 9 a.m. every Sunday on Power 97.9 FM. You can follow us and then you hear the service in Ghana and Ewe.
Amen. And then the English and Akan service is also at 10 a.m. on Sunny 88.7 FM. English service. Se umbia u pese utie nyamia sem kusiada ewa akan kasemwa. And so the we feed the betu radio no the betu Sunny 88.7 FM. Nese di ube timiati unyamia sema yedi be preu ewa akan kasemu. Amen. Na tenye nusuno ukwa de biya susuno enyumbre nonsia ube timi asuso ababe sheyen ewa feed yeso ne no akosaso. Na yada wasi. God bless you and God show his favor to you. Let's pray briefly even as we close. Father, we thank you. We are grateful to you for today. We thank you for this new season. We thank you for a word that has come to revive us, to assure us that in this season you are doing great things. You will do great things. And the things that have happened, they have not happened to shut us down, but to help us and to make us better people. We thank you and we bless you. Father, as we go through the rest of the week, bless us and establish us. And may this month be a month of great testimonies and glory. We thank you and we bless you. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. God bless you. Have a good evening and shalom.